Prime Minister Abe's third arrow is falling short. With prices rising faster than wages and a hike in the consumption tax coming, the temptation will be to shoot another one of his first arrows, the only one that did hit its mark, monetary loosening. I expect another round of easing that will weaken the yen further.